emotions are a normal part of the human experience. And they can serve an important adaptive function in helping us to navigate the challenges of life. However, when negative emotions become intense or prolonged, they can have a negative impact on an individual's mental and physical health. It's worth noting that the label negative is given to emotions based on the society's general perspective. And that what is considered negative in one culture may not be so in another. Also, the concept of negative emotion is not absolute, as it can also be seen from different perspectives, such as from a therapeutic point of view. Some negative emotions can be used as a source of information and can be helpful for the individual to understand their needs and emotions.
Which is essential for the explanation of the mind-body connection.
philosophical concept that is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to explain the mind-body connection under this assumption. There is no one best type of therapy for complex post-traumatic stress disorder, CPTSD. Different types of therapy may be more effective for different individuals. However, some types of therapy that have been found to be effective for treating CPTSD include trauma-focused cognitive behavioral therapy, TFCBT. This type of therapy helps individuals to process and make sense of traumatic experiences and to develop coping strategies for dealing with symptoms of CPTSD. Send, control, enter, button, alert, cancel, alert, undo. Table. Important. Sent only to me. Are there any facts that there are aliens on Earth? There is currently no scientific evidence to support the claim that aliens have visited or are currently present on Earth. While some people have reported sightings and encounters with supposed extraterrestrial beings, these claims have not been proven and are generally considered to be the result of misidentification, hoaxes, or psychological phenomena. The search for extraterrestrial life is an active area of scientific research, but so far, no detection.